Well, Curaleaf has regained its license to sell recreational marijuana in New Jersey. This follows protests by employees and supporters and a reversal from the Cannabis Regulatory Commission. The board had denied the renewal last week. The licenses were approved today under the condition that Curaleaf would negotiate a collective bargaining agreement at each facility. Curaleaf claimed that more than 500 jobs would be lost if the license was not renewed.